This is Die Sporting Network.
Red won their game earlier against Team Stat. Upset. There, points. Got to be made. And it starts with Watts. Block! Lost there from Gonzaga with the resistance to start off. Winner of this matchup points the winner. Won that one this morning, I believe. We'll check the score on that. Ball is here so far. BBC already, Red already warmed up. Johnson, and a foul again. Tommy Evans, played up Polly. On the seed number 21 there for Team Durant. Look at that size. Kid's only a sophomore, by the way. 5 second call. Durant gets it back. Evans. Back to Lamar. We're looking inside. Hansberg. Up. And it rattles out. One of the top 15 teams in the land. We're going to 16 next year, ladies and gentlemen. That's going to be fun. Right. Ball is still. And y'all will try to carry the basketball right there. Coming out to the line to shoot. No, they're not going out to the line. 2-0 here on court number 2, the Warriors elite up against New World AI team. This will be the battle of New World in the second round, but it might not happen. We'll see. We'll see who they let advance in that one, if that happens. First shot here. No good there by Anderson. Court number 3. We do have our other 16U quarters matchup. Didn't have a team victory. Swings it. That's a 3. Got it. Monastir with the deep one. Lamar inside. He's shooting 2. Shooting 2. Over here, court number 2, 6-0 lead, as you see here for New World AI, the blue team. They're tipping it off on court. They're tipping it off on court number three. They're tied at four here on court one. 16 quarters action. DBC Ed. King Durant, our final matchup here today on this Labor Day. That one floats out of bounds. Ball going back. Ball going back to King Durant. That's a three. Off the back, no good. Inside Hansburg. The tap back by Evans goes in. 6-4. Team Durant. Ball on the deck. Inside. Blocked away by Hansburg. And then out of the hands of Evans. Up the court. Hansburg. Just. Evans. Didn't go. In a couple years, he'll finish that play. Inside, over the other end, up and in. Anderson met the challenge. And the game is tied at 6. And Lamar shooting 2. He hit for Aiken. This is 2 lead over there on court. 17 U.S. First shot hit. Got his own rebound back and puts it up and runs it in. Wow. We're going to switch over to court two briefly. Warriors Elite up against Lakers Ian Wallace. They're going to be playing the Warriors in the ball. Puts it down. He puts back to court number one. Bad turnover. Lamar missed the layup. And then White tried to throw it in himself. Ball will stay with Durant. 10-6 lead. Evans from deep. Run and miss. Flash there by Franklin to get the board. Uh-oh, look out. Lamar. Count it! And one. One thing you'll learn about Team Durant, 15U, don't let them get on the run.
Casey, get the game.
Don't let them get on the run. Down 4-2 as that one went down. 13-6 is with the DBC Red. Do not want to get in a game transition and got a score. Up and in. Huge bucket. Huge bucket. Step back. Jump up. Spin out. Offensive rebound. Pull up. Missed it high. Back over. Bat is still in the air. Stays with Durant. Woo. Slash it down! Washington delivers a dot. 15-8. Brings it back, brings it over. Johnson for three. No good. Coast to coast, missed it high. To the pass center. Back to Johnson. That's the three. Went rainbowing south. Back. Going up. He went over the Bam, no good. Side missed it high. The comeback from behind goes in. Ten lead. Step back three. Side miss. Him hands rebound by Evans. Ball. Bing! Moff again nails it. 20-10. Brings it back one more time. Missed it high. Tap back. They ran, but nobody got the ball to run. Layup for Johnson goes in. Time out by the DBC. 58 seconds left as he switched. Alley! Oh! Throws it down in the middle. He switched over to court number two. 18-10 lead for New World AI. That one tipped to miss. Timeout on Echo. Court number three. Look like trying to see here. Six-four game here. Team have it over Team Richmond over there. 58 seconds there in the quarter. Here it has been Team Durant controlling the pace of this game. They're up 20-12. Eyes are in there. Bring it back. That's a three. That tipped and missed. Foul is called. The rebound gets it in. Kaiser again puts it in. 10-point lead now for Team Durant. Get it back. That's the three from D. Now it's number. And that is the court. After one, 22-12 lead. Here for Team Durant. We'll be coming back with the second quarter here on the right after this one. Quarter here about to get going. Team Durant, 15U is up 22-12 here in this 15U quarters matchup. Looking for something. Travel. Good defense. Second quarter here. Under. Gillis. We get it back three in the corner. That's out of bounds. Going back to the DBC Red. In the corner. Bennett stays with DBC Red. Pick City. Here comes the number. That's a wide open three. Spins out. And also it's a foul. Derek tried to come down the rebound and they turned it off. Open three. No good. Offensive rebound goes in. 24-12 now. Side got it through. Lead to 10. Three ball. Good. DBC Red. Oh, three. No good. Pass. Got it to go. Kaiser got it in. Nice pass to Andrew. And back over and missed it. That's a three. Missed it. Back here, Ethan Johnson. They met him. Got the ball back. Come over here to court number two. Second half. First shot missed. Six-13 here on court two. Who all they are? Steph. What's that? For the Warriors right now, they only got 5 minutes. Side back, swings it. That's a three. No good. Offensive rebound. Missed it. Cat back again. The three, got it! 29-13. And timeout there by the Warriors Elite. Down Hughes and DBC Red here. They're down. By 14 now. Court number three, we got a good one over there. We're gonna get a second half of that one. Looking to go to the semis. A good first half for him so far. Steph. Wide open. Shot clock running down the 9-8-7. Inside. Well, that was a wow. Now it's trouble. Back. The big man, Evans. Got it! Double the score up here on the DBC rep. Got it. That's the three. No good. Wow. Got it back. And a huge bucket to get it right on one. Put ourselves back to court too briefly. New World AI. That one tipped and missed. A tap. New World gets it back. 45 hit left in the first half. Three ball from Lamar, and he drops it in. Get that one to go in. Wallace inside, no good. Back over to pull up. Lamar, long distance. Three ball. Off the back, no good. Travel, big time. Have Virginia seen that travel right there? 18-point lead from this King Durant team. To finish, and the 20-point lead is upon us. No good. Mr. Paul Watson. Lawless. Oh, look out. Lamar for three. He'll tell you that wasn't his shot there, but it's all right. Gotta get it in. We're down to seconds here left in the first half. Long distance. Deep three. No good. Layup goes for Mr. Paul Clark for McDonough. Run off the court. Brings it. Pass it over. And then, wow. King Durant to get it. King Durant.
Yeah, you can get that right, man.
Well, you know, I'm really trying to get the DBC red something here. The first half, 41-19, and that's the PWG tell you what they're about. Switch over to our second half video between Virginia Havoc and Team Richmond.